today I would want to say that the entire country is pretty inspired. The country is just waiting for the result to come out, for the loyalties, for the love and the confidence that they have put on Modi ji. They would want the entire world to know that it's Modi ji only who can come back and who should come back. Then we are going, that's what they want to show today. That's what they want to hear for what they have shown in all the seven phases.
Ma'am, you have performed puja here. So what do you pray?
Today I pray that our Modi ji should come out with Charsopar, because he is the embodiment of justice, is the embodiment of truth, and he is the man who can bring the future to this nation Bharat. And I also requested Mother Goddess to let the justice prevail, and even in Hyderabad Lok Sabha Parliament, let the justice win.
Ma'am, there were cases filed against you on the voting day, and you're also going to be counting of votes today.
I've got the government, Congress government here has made me used to get to all these kind of threats. So now I don't care anymore with AMIM and Congress. I'm going to stand with justice and nothing can stop me. Charsopar ho kar hi rahega. Jeet hogi, hogi, hogi. Kyunki Charsopar karna Modi ji ke liye koi badi baat nahi hai. Jis prakar se unhone desh ko apnaya hai, desh ke liye wo kaam kiye hai. लोगों के दिल में उनका ऑटोग्राफ है. जो वोट दबा है वो दिल से दबा है मोदी जी के लिए. सो 400 पार कर ही रहेंगे और दिखा कर ही रहेंगे हम. आई एम प्रीटी एक्साइटेड एंड ऑल ऑफ देम हु हैव वोटेड फॉर बीजेपी इन द एंटायर कंट्री आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर स्पेशली दिस पर्टिकुलर सीट दैट वी विन एंड ब्रिंग जस्टिस टू लोकसभा पार्लियामेंट हैदराबाद. We all know that Modi ji in the entire two terms have tremendously worked, meticulously worked for the nation, and he has not just worked and left the love, but he has also left a beautiful autograph of Modi ka parivar in the hearts of all Bharatiya. I'm so sure that the entire country today would have been in their own prayers, blessing and wishing for Charsopar, and these blessings have a tremendous storm of positivity in the nation, along with winning Hyderabad seat. Today I prayed that let the justice prevail, let the people's pain get rid of this third time under our Modi ji's rule, and I prayed that let there be no more hatred speeches in the nation, let there be no more dividing the nation on the name of religion, and let there be no more corruption in this country, and let there be truthful party like BJP under Modi ji's leadership to take this country towards Ujjwal Bharat.
What would be your message to the people of Hyderabad?
I would want to tell the entire Hyderabad voters that all my dear voters, you've really done a tremendous job. In spite of so many hurdles, you still made it a point to come out on May 13th. You have tried to show your best. You've been really lovely. You've been wonderful. You've really have cooperated as a voter with me. I love my Hyderabad constituency voters, irrespective of all the religions, all the caste, creed, gender, from the all seven assembly constituencies. If there has been any discrepancies, it has been only from the state government and not by my beloved voters.
Ma'am, kya 400 par hoga?
400 par hokar hi rahega, hokar hi rahega, hokar.